God sets you free. God loves you. God is here with you. He wants to do something fresh in your life and in mine. So today, would you let go with me? Would you relax, get loose? Feel the Spirit, the presence of God just wash over your heart, your mind, your soul. And let's worship together.
Oh,
are, you're pursuing us. God, we love you today. Thank you for bringing us here, Father. Whether we tuned in or we're here in person, God, thank you for allowing us to be a part of this community of believers, God, just worshiping you. Father, maybe there's some that have come in and say, I can't today, Dave. I came in dragging my feet. I can barely stand up. Friend, I'm there with you. If there's one thing I could tell you today, it's that the minute you think anybody on this stage is any better or has their life together more than you, it's completely false. This, we come here each week. I just want you to know, we come here each week ready to worship and receive just like you. Even though we're singing and leading and playing, we're here sometimes dragging our feet to come in too. God says, we are one. Sons and daughters, family, we are a family. God says, we are here together and he's our Father. So we're worshiping and you're worshiping and together we're just this family, just praising God and trying to just say, God, would you come down and give us a fresh touch as we sing, as we lead, as we play, as we fellowship, and then as we hear your word, all those things, that's what church is about, together. So friend, would you just know today that we are one? And as we sing this song, as one, let's just glorify the name that is above every name. Let's glorify our Father in heaven, because he is holy, amen? He is holy, he is righteous, and friends, he is so worthy. How many would just say today that you are grateful that God has given you a second chance, amen? Come on, are you grateful that God gave you a second chance? I know I am. And friend, I mess up, we all do. But God says, today is the day, let go. So with your whole heart, let's sing.
Still goes on. The anthem of my
God done for you, friend? Think about your life. Think about your family. Think about right now. Maybe you say, I don't even know what I can praise God about today. Well, you're here. Or you're tuning in. You're breathing. You're alive. You're not persecuted for your faith yet. God says you have power within you. He's telling you and me today, you and I have power within us. And it's time our church would come awake and alive. It's time that you and I would come to life, friend. Let the bones rattle, as Ezekiel 37 says. They were defeated. You know the story. But he prophesied and he spoke the word to the Lord, and it says that they came to life, a vast, large, strong army. And friend, that is us. We are soldiers of the King. And he is about to do some major things in our world. Friend, you and I are a part of that. So let's get a little excited today. We're going to sing this song. Let the bones begin to rattle. Let your faith begin to rattle. Let this church begin to come to life today. Amen. Come on, would you clap your hands like this? Come on, let's make an anthem in here. Just like that. That's it. Saturday was silent, and surely it was through. That's it. Since when has impossible ever stopped? Keep it up. Say that Friday's disappointment is Sunday's empty tomb. That's right. Since when has impossible ever stopped you? Come on, church, keep it going. This is the sound.
This is the sound of dry bones rattling.
That's it.
This is the praise make a dead man walk.
It's time to come to life. That's right.
Open the grave. I'm coming out, I'm gonna live again.
Speak it.
This is the sound of trouble.
Maybe you got somebody you need to speak it for. Maybe there's somebody in your life that needs to come to life in Jesus' name. Speak it, come on.
Happens
gets terrified by the faith that's inside of you. This is the part where your strongholds begin to crumble. This is the part where your mountains begin to look like tiny little hills. This is the part where your sea begins to part. This is the moment where faith comes to action and you believe the words that you're singing. This is the time and this is now. This day is the day that your faith is reignited in Jesus' name. But only if you let it and speak it and believe it. Come on, sing this together. I hear it. Believe it.
Put your hands together, church.